Mechanical Guardian Mark 1. She's taking on another one?
Everyone all right?
Yeah, looks like we're good. I'd be surprised if there's some more in these buildings. It might have been interesting to sneak around them, but I'd rather loot all the stuff they have. Wasn't that bad, though. Nope. Almost missed that big cartridge. Is there any reason I want to go up here? The rounded edges are working against me. Joint actuator. For all I know, I've read this stuff already, I've seen it before, maybe. This small electrical motor allows an automechanical to move a single joint in one of its limbs. It requires an external power source to operate. Oh, am I out of ammo for this thing? Really? Heavy, really? Alright. I'm going back and sneak just in case. Construction mechanical. I'm going to scope the whole place out first. Ah, man. Good job. Oh, there's another. Ooh. Can I heal her?
Yeah, huh?
She's regenerating on her own. I need to find out stuff like that, how to heal her and stuff. That was close. Does the... Hold on. Yeah, that uses heavy. That's light. What about the light... sort of shotgun? This takes light. How about the light auto assault rifle? Light machine gun. This takes light. Oh, wow. Okay, this uses light, and this is going to be a little... pack more of a punch than the pistol. Yeah, I was not much of a help to her there. Well done, though, Parvati. She kicked some serious butt, I'll tell you that much. See if there's anything else around here before I decide where to divert power. Yeah. I don't want to be killing off Adelaide and her crew. Doesn't even seem like them going... Like they would even do it. Like they would just stay out there. Ooh. Laboratory outfit, splash resistant. Designed mostly to resist stains, but it might incidentally resist damage. Well, that sounded weird when I picked it up. It's like... Of course, now we brought down this fence so anything else could come in here. Splash resistant. Yeah. That's what the other one said? Splash resistant? We got more heavy ammo. Can't go in there. Oh, I found one of these. Did I get experience whenever I find one of these? I might have gotten experience, I didn't really even notice. Telescope. This sentry is better than the telescoping staff, so... Oh, wait, that's some buying. I don't want to buy. Yeah, I have a lot of crap. Toss ball blocker. How many light pistols? Light assault rifle and assault rifle. Even the light assault rifles take heavy rounds. So that's my answer to that one. Revolver. Trip blade, yes. Tremor cleaver. 60 DPS. That's how much money I have? Wow, I'm getting rich. I see no reason to keep this stuff. Mechanics overalls. The oil stain overalls tell you Parvati works hard, but the goggles tell you she values safety. Well, I'm not gonna sell her overalls. Those are hers. I know it probably doesn't matter, but oh, this is an increase to our armor. It's all the junk. So how's we're holding 97 out of 40? I get 140, I guess, pounds. Did I go in here and see all this stuff? Yes. Alright, I think we're good. There's only two real buildings I see that we can go in, and this is the other one. Transitioning. Edgewater geothermal plant from the planet to your living room. Oh. I thought I was looking at a mechanical with that armor. Vending machine, yeah. There's one in there.
The control room should be off to the right. I hope we're doing the right thing.
To the right. Oh yeah, I can't go in there. That's not even a door. I'm not gonna divert it to Edgewater. I don't wanna do that. Wow. You okay? You're okay.
Processing data. Searching for unauthorized person.
Here they come! Great work!
Oh, there you are. What the hell was that down there? There's something little crawling around over there. Dead. Okay, we got stairs up. All this stuff that I never use. dervish mist and stuff. A plant worker. Well, that was a battle to the death. I guess this isn't a window. Can I just jump through here? Yes. Yes, I can. Receptionist terminal. Error. Terminal memory purged. Maintenance logs purged. Personnel files purged. Company notifications purged. Messages purged. Personal memos purge incomplete. 2 files available. Access file 01. I had to borrow your copy of the Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering. Radio's been sputtering, and I needed the reference. I've returned the copy to the repair bay. Cool, so we know where to find his other, I guess his last mechanical engineering book. Access file 02. Chaos everywhere. Mechanicals gone haywire. Gunfire. Hearing some screams. Oh, law. I think that was someone's leg. Would like to leave early for the day. Please deduct delinquency fee from my pay. Thank you. Proud to be a member of Spacer's Choice family. Body counts at a discount. Oh, it's not that one. Yeah. Along on the receptionist's desk at a geothermal plant mentioned that there might be a volume of a Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering in the plant's repair bay. Oh. Welcome. Is that the repair bay down there? Tasting freedom. Somehow I don't think so. Heavy ammo. There's something that way. Something that way, this way comes. Or something. This isn't too good. Was this where I already was? Yeah. I just missed that guy's stuff somehow. I like it, so it's not hard to get around her. Okay, we've got that, and then we've got... evidently it's that one. Let's save that for last. Since that looks like it's heading to our objective, let's explore everything else first. This might be a storage area. Manager's office, terminal access. Welcome, Jay Braden. Messages from Spacer's Choice. From Spacer's Choice Emerald Vale Development and Oversight to J. Braden, subject to Get It Together. Ms. Braden. Oh, it's a Ms. Braden. This letter serves as an informal notification of our company's displeasure toward your management of the Emerald Vale Geothermal Plant for reasons related to exceeding your staff budget in the latest quarterly report. Please select the 5 subordinates to be dismissed immediately. Additionally, please contact our office to schedule your official reprimand at your earliest convenience. Failure to schedule your official reprimand will result in an official reprimand. The Spacer's Choice family would like to collectively remind you that working for Spacer's Choice is not a right, but a privilege. From J. Braden. Subject: No need for a reprimand. To the esteemed members of the Emerald Vale Development and Oversight Committee, I hope this letter finds you wealthy. After due consideration of your last letter, I have identified and terminated no fewer than 5 subordinates who are unable to provide sufficient justification for their ongoing employment. I would like to remind the Oversight Committee that while most of Emerald Vale has failed to meet its production and output quotas, particularly our agriculture and fishing canning departments, neither of which are anywhere close to profitable, the Emerald Vale Geothermal Plant remains committed to providing cheap, cost-efficient power to the entire region. Regards, Juno Braden, Manager. From Spacer's Choice. Ms. Braden, we have investigated the claims made against the profitability of the Greater Emerald Vale region. Our offices agree with you. Agriculture and fishing canning have experienced a steady decline, while the Emerald Vale Geothermal Plant remains somewhat profitable. Our offices are currently investigating ways to implement additional cost-saving measures, which will ultimately lead to a leaner, more streamlined, more efficient geothermal power plant. Please be informed that the Spacer's Choice Development and Oversight Office has taken a significant insurance policy against the Emerald Vale Geothermal Plant. The office would like to assure you that this insurance policy is a standard procedure. Do not attempt to interpret, understand, or otherwise extrapolate meaning from this decision. As a special courtesy, we have deployed a proprietary team of engineering specialists to the geothermal plant. This team of specialists has been instructed to refit and upgrade the plant's population of automechanicals free of charge. Thank you for your cooperation. Great. That's why they're so tough, huh? I thought there was a fridge I could open, but seemed to be unable to do so. And this is upstairs from where we were. Ooh, got a revolver in there. I wonder if this side was locked as well. Probably was. Pardon me. Got stuck on something. It's the bathroom.
Nice.
Skin tough salve. Dermal congealer. Life is rough. You need skin tough. I wish heavy armor was easier to... I mean, heavy ammo was easier to come by. Alright. Looks like I'm gonna have to be buying some heavy ammo. So, and then we've got this, which... maybe is the repair bay? Doesn't say... That was a little heavy ammo. Bypass shunt, light machine gun, weapon parts. There's an automechanical that way. Getting in there. Stimulotion. It's another mag pick. There's some more heavy ammo. Geothermal Security Office. Terminal access. Unlock door. Ooh. Go for that. Personal files first, though. Personal logs. S. Tanaka, Chief of Security. Access personal log 079. Very mysterious sound, isn't it? Chester Higgins again. That hullhead. Found him fiddling around with one of the mechanicals, so I had to write him up for tampering with company property. Just in case I'm reading this a couple days from now and feeling bad for what I've done, let me just remind myself that I've warned him before. He's always been a little crooked in the skull. He was working on some logic module. I confiscated it. Should be in my lockaway room for the foreseeable future. That's what we need. Oh, that lock. Well, we can unlock it, right, from here? Okay. Personal log 087. Doesn't sit right with me. Company's been replacing our guards with automechanicals. At this rate, I'm going to end up a chief of security with no staff. Just a small army of mechanicals knocking about, guns pointed every which way. Company tells us they're safe. Safe, programmed to treat us humans like their own. People are liable to break down, but an automechanical never will. I don't know. Doesn't sit right with me. But the company's never been wrong before, I suppose. That you know of. Alright, personal log 098. Worst has happened. Mechanical's gone crazy. Locked myself down here. Just trying to gather my courage. Gonna make a mad dash for the control room. Might be able to shut things down. We'll delete this entry if I ever return. Guess you never returned. Automated message 006. Greetings, Security Chief S. Tanaka. This is an automated message initiated by Spacer's Choice Worker Safety Contingency Protocols. Security lockdown has been initiated. This is not a test. Your behavior during this lockdown will be reviewed during your quarterly audit. Anxiety is a common side effect of life-threatening situations engendered by security lockdowns. Fight back against anxiety with an ice-cool bottle of Zero-G Brew. Zero-G Brew, an ale that's good for what ails you. Unlock door. Warning, this facility is in a state of lockdown. Authorization passcode required. Can I just hack it? Oh. Passcode Spacer Thompson. Welcome more Thompson.
Got it. Inside voices.
I guess it's unlocked. Options not even there. All right. Maybe I'll find some more heavy ammo. I thought this was the door that was being unlocked. I have 35 out of 40. There's at least two. Oh, they might not be mechanicals. They might be those little things. They're mechanicals. I hear them. Coming up. Oh, they're down there. There's at least four now. Can they come up here? behind this door. Going down. This is how we go down. Pneumatic piston. This metal piece is used to transfer force from an expanding gas to a crankshaft. It's an integral part of an automechanical's moving parts, including limbs, cameras, and weapons. An automechanical without a piston is like a canoe without a paddle. Interesting. How much am I holding now? Getting there. Oh, it's a dead person over here. I can barely see here. Can I get back here? No. Oh wait, we got something. Spacer's jaw. There's nothing back here. Back here, however. Plant worker. Gyrosite. Internal gyroscope to dampen movement, allowing more accurate shots. There's a lot of baddies behind this wall somewhere. So you stand up when you sprint, and you don't sit back down again. Or crouch down again. Oh, I've got a whole blueprint of the area. Oh, we can't see the objective, though. The objective we show is that way. Of course, that might lead us around. Bard. Okay, never mind. Can't go that way anyway. Door, though. I need that manual. Lockpick is 35. We need 40. Oh wait, if I take off this armor, the armor's giving me -5. Stealth skills minus 5. There we go. Oh, I still need... even with that, I need 2 more. Of those, magpicks. Stealth skills. Minus 5. I'm gonna wait. Come back. You know... I wonder if we get it even higher, if we'll need less magpicks. Let's see. Is there anything that adds like stealth? Personality attributes. Health regen, armor rating. I wonder if that would help. Mind attributes, +1. Not sure. The only thing is, if we find 3 more magpicks, I think it's 3 more, then we'll be good. We can open that.